back when I was 17 years old. I woke up at 6 a.m, wasn't able to drink anything or have any water or food, and checked into the hospital at 9, and my operation was supposed to be at 11. I didn't go into the operation till 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And so I was very nervous, I was going to the bathroom a lot, and definitely I went into the operating theatre very heavily dehydrated, and so knocked me out. I woke up halfway through and started to feel them cutting into me. And so I said to the nurse, I was like, I'm starting to feel that. And so they knocked me out. So it was an interesting kind of thing, because I could feel them digging in there and everything like that. So that's an interesting story for everyone out there. So.
How often do you talk with Connor, and what are your expectations for a possible Netrunner reunion at a future convention?
Okay, so do I speak to Connor? Yeah, we chat every now and then. Connor's very busy at the moment, so conversation isn't free flowing, but we chat and say hello and catch up and all that sort of stuff. A Nagron reunion at an upcoming convention. It's definitely on the cards. I think I'd be very, very excited. It'll be one of those things that a lot of fans will probably be upset because it'll be over there and not there. But I think when it finally happens, it'll be amazing. And I'm very much looking forward to it.